I'm Jesse Wells. Police are continuing to search for a killer in what is an unsolved homicide here in Indianapolis. Last year, a man was stabbed to death here at this apartment. After the stabbing, that victim, a 42-year-old man, then walked up the stairs to his neighbor's apartment, and that neighbor called 911 for help. Unfortunately, the victim still died here on the doorstep of his neighbor's apartment. That case, again, remains unsolved. The victim in this case, interestingly, had been legally blind his entire life. Today we talked to his sister, who is begging for help solving this unsolved crime.